beg. Grovel!
You asked me back in.
Taking you out.
What about the others?
Buckwheats. Buckwheats. The miserable band. The misfits. Buck fucking beats.
Should I kill it? Nah, they not ready. So I just flip on these beats like I'm top heavy. Cause I could bebop, plus they know I rock steady. And I get down on these tracks like I'm bobsledding. Wow, like I'm mosh pitting, swing, block splitting. I don't know what you're augmenting, your best bet is not spitting. No, I am not kidding, have you ever tried quitting? Step into my shrine, get outlined in a pine fitting. Use a pen for music, I'd rather use it to sign titties. Step out on the stage and fucking rock it like Tom Petty. I'm about to blow like changing numbers and bomb settings. Flowing up your nose, take time for the mind digesting. Can you smell me? Spit shit, not to step in. Flow so dope, you get a deviated septum. If I never had one, no deviation from message. The only thing I question is the shit that y'all be rapping. But then again, who the fuck am I to judge? Sitting in my room with the beer, high as fuck, with a clutch on the mic like a Midas touch. I would turn my pen to gold, but lately I ain't writing much.
Straight slick.
Buckwheats.
What?
Buckwheats.
Oh my God.
He said that? That's what he said, buckwheats.
Buckwheats for all of us, Jimmy. Even you.
All of us, Franny, even me.
They telling me to kill it, it's ask and receive. Cause a murder spree to me is just a bag and a beat. I put a beat in a bag with a tag in its feet. When there's sharks in the water, don't splash in the sea. But the last thing you'll see is a rab in his teeth. I spit heat to a medieval dragon degree. Well, y'all be moving slow like you're dragging your feet. I rip the heart out of dragon just to have it to eat.
Man, I could take a chicken, I don't need a dozen roses. Cause she knows I walk with a big stick like Moses. Rip shit to pieces for these motherfucking poses that couldn't see my style even under hypnosis. I go so cold, there's no prognosis. The flow is fucking effortless, something like osmosis. I do it with my eyes closed and lips frozen. Tiptoe into a fucking ring of King Cobras. After I drank a whole case of Coronas, my eyes already closed and I still go blindfolded. It's easy, I don't know why y'all kill it with that tacky style. Talking out the side of your fucking heads like Jackie Brown. Walking to the ring, leave sleeping like Pacquiao. Run up on you with the hatchet and hack with Apache style. Got a million bars, never plan on backing down. Thinking that you beating me, shit'll make me crack a smile. That cloth that you was torn from was cut cheap. Hard for me to keep lines in my mouth. Buck teeth, I live it. Y'all just on the web, duck feet. Murder any sample and I'm killing any drum beat. I'm sorry, my style's a little wild and obscene. I'm just a wolf in my own clothes, fuck sheep. I done kill a lot of y'all, but I ain't got enough beef. So from here on in, for everybody, buckwheats.
Buckwheats is a whole other animal. Guy orders a buckwheat shit, it just don't mean take the guy out. It means take the guy out in the most painful way possible. It means the Vic should suffer. Typical buckwheat hit is to shoot a guy up the ass. Yeah, ba-bing. Slug up the ass, you don't die so much as contort for a good 15 minutes. Then you die. I imagine it's like crapping white-hot razor blades. You know? Oh.